back trying to bomb the boat with shithead here. Eight ball. What do they have him in that picture holding
a
firearm?
Okay, let's do this thing.
Can't even
do
anything.
I can set this baby to detonate, but I...
Why don't you set your head in correct gear? This guy runs up on a boat full of people strapped up. With no firearm. Playing these older games again. I don't remember this mission being this annoying. I don't remember 8-Ball being this stupid. But it's both. It's both. I'd rather just leave him and let him walk there. Out here today.
Come back.
Water, you die. I've got a grenade launcher, RPG, whatever. That's what we're gonna use. I'm tired of doing this mission. I've beaten this game before.
Get a good vantage point,
then
I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
No, don't even head in. Don't even do that. Can I stay right here? Will he die? Oh, that's a trick. Oh, that's what you do. Now he can't go. Let's try this out. This actually might work. Shit, he's going. How did he get out from underneath the vehicle? How did he get from underneath the vehicle? See what I mean, 8-Ball? How did he get from underneath the vehicle? What happened to the vehicle? Where's the vehicle? This game is fucking jank as shit. Do not play this game on PS2, I swear. What happened to the van? It just disappears for the convenience of 8-Ball fucking over this mission again? Jeez. I'm sick of this mission. This game's about to go in the never play again bin. Ever. This game is janky. This ain't the Yankee. This game is janky. So we're gonna try this one more time. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna pull it out.
Where's my damn tool?
Why would anybody in their right mind run up when they're still all there? How do you get out from under the van? Where did the van go? Nobody stole it. There's nobody around there. I don't know about this game. What I was thinking putting it in here. But it's about to come out. I'm gonna give you one more shot, game. One more shot, and that's it. See, that van is still there. That van is still there, but the one I was just fucking driving disappears. What kind of shit is that? Attempt number zillion. How come he can't get reincarnated there at the boat? You just pop back here. This is on a whole nother level of bullshit right here. Where is he? Oh, now you just take your sweet ass time? Hurry up! This time. I thought I was clever last time, parking it on dumbass 8-ball, but that didn't work. Can we just get rid of 8-ball forever after this?
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Are we good? Oh shit. Some sort of bulletin board with cars for imports. Let's go talk to Uncle Sally.
Out of my way!
Out of my way! People runs up on a dozen guys with AKs. Detonates it a little too early. I'll put it on a timer. All the baddies have been taken care of. The guy's impatient. 8-ball is the most impatient GTA character I've ever seen.
Here you go, look.
Give. Here I go.
It's my favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
Something tells me this doesn't go right. Muscle memory works. R2, R2, L1, R2. Is it left, down, right, up? Left, down, right, up? All weapon cheap. I need those RPGs. Sally set us up here.
His mother comes to meet me.
Baby. What? I'm gonna get there quicker. Yeah, that's a setup. What's the slip? What is that?
Listen, Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Look, you're a marked man on the mafia turf, and I've got to get out of here, too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood.
This is a
friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend. It's Asuka. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Drop anchor. Staunton Island, huh?
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat.
Yakuza Stinger. How do I save, game? Am I missing something? Do I go in? Oh, must be in here.
We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
Get a better vehicle. So, did they fix the bridge? Get up there. It's right above us. How do I get on the fucking bridge? Not helping, game. How do I get on the bridge, huh?
What?
How am I supposed to get over there if I can't even get on the fucking bridge? What am I supposed to do? I don't understand. You want me to go and get him, but I can't hang around his club? Enough guys there? Gee. Okay. back on the bridge from Portland. It's just getting off. Getting on the bridge from Staunton. So we just got off the bridge. Let's take an immediate right. Okay, so ammunition. Okay, so ammunition, and then just hang a left.
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah, this is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you. But when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Just like Kenji, always trying to play with my toys. My police source indicates that the Mafia are watching our interests around the city in a bid to track you down. We cannot continue our operations until they are dealt with. Take out these spying fools and end this vendetta once and for all.
Go around with an AK and target people in this one. I think they're up in billboards and trees and whatnot. Can't see anything. don't know where they are. They've got to be across this.
What's up?
Whoa, how the hell am I supposed to shoot them? How am I supposed to kill that guy up there? How am I supposed to kill that guy there? There's no angle. How are you supposed to do? What kind of an angle is that? It's ridiculous. Without an RPG, how are you supposed to get it? How are you supposed to target up there? Got a bribe, huh? Need some help.
You pimpin' bitch! Someone looking to get dusted?
Find a restorative game somewhere, something, please. Hearts on Portland, where are the hearts? I'm driving all over this downtown. What? There's one over there. Get off my car.
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Steal a police car? Where's that star, Kenji? There.
I'll go get you.
Levels of streets, thanks, gang.
Where's my damn tool?
Ball again, huh? Got a bomb here, buddy. You really want to run into me? Thank you. gotta get in there, game. I'm still appalled they didn't give a map in the PS2. Let's go, shithead. Move it. Come on. Go to a pan spray in this car. I can't. Shit. Should have told me that beforehand, game. I thought I could just drive into the dojo. They won't touch anything this hot. You know what they say. Is he in the car with me? Yeah, he's in the car. In the blister. Kyaku. We got a vest from the SWAT truck. Fitting.
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
Clearly not. Wait, where's this car? I'm here. There's nothing here. Where's the car? Where's the car? Where's the car, game? Where's the... what? Where's the car? Where the hell can the car be? Why is this? Oh, this is highlighted so you can, well, put the pay and spray logo there instead of the car marker. That's really stupid. That's really, really dumb, game. You put that, there's a separate pay and spray mark. We've seen it before many times. Why would you have it look like that? This game is jank. Big time jank. That just blew the mission right there. Thanks, game. I don't know. Have a different icon. How difficult is that to do? It's false advertising as far as I'm concerned. Or is that the... wait, perhaps that's the garage you take it to? And they're not marking the pan spray? If they're not marking the pan spray, fine.
Get yourself some glasses.
In the garage. Okay, not the paint spray. Oh, fuck you. Alright, I've had enough of this game for now. There's only so much jankness I can tolerate out of a game. It's funny, with these old games, I remember them being better than they are replaying them these days. That's been true for, I think, all the PS2 games. Thus far. They still had to market differently. I'm just gonna save and then I need a break. I can't do this game anymore. It's just too much. Show me the save spot, game. Come on. Mark the garage differently. Then again, that one's sticking out. I guess that makes sense.
I hear scared, gringo.
Give me a new vest after I reload it. Kind of doubt it, at least it should. Alright, that was part three. We got off of Portland. Let's start doing Yakuza. Alrighty, that's it. Thanks for watching.